of generosity. We're now joined by Padma Shri Vikramjeet Sahni, who is chairman of the Sun Foundation and the international president of the World Punjabi Organization. He's been associated with DSJMC in his seva. He's been contributing from day one. He's the main force behind this Langar Seva. Thank you so much for being with us, for being a part of this. We've been discussing the incredible job of the Sikh community which and their work during the pandemic. Tell us, from your perspective, what is it like to do such selfless work with such humility? What does it feel like in your heart, your mind, your soul?
Yes. Thanks, Vishnuji. I think seva in Sikh ethos and Sikh religion is selfless service, which is very supreme in Sikhism. When you think of seva, the moment you enter into a gurdwara, you will see it starts with even cleaning off your shoes by the devotees, by the sangat of the visitors who are coming there, service of Amrit. Then there are different type of car sevas, what we call the building of gurdwaras, the cleaning of sarovars, and above all is the community kitchen, which is langar seva, where the tradition is to cook, then to serve, and then to wash the dishes also. So there's a complete value chain of a serving the food, irrespective of caste, creed, and religion, or rich or poor, because everybody have to sit on the floor and have the holy food. Mukat Pugat Jugat Teri Seva Jis Tu Aap Karai is Ankit in the Gurbani. It shows the humility and compassion. So I think it is an unparalleled kind of thing which Guru Nanak Dev Ji had laid the foundation when he was given 20 rupees, a meager sum of 20 rupees to do some merchandise, but he fed the hungry sadhus. I think the selfless service is part of, is somehow in the DNA of Sikhs. As recently Dr. Roy was mentioning that, and Mr. Gujral, that despite whatever happened, like the Delhi riots of 84, I think the community has bounced back. Nothing could shatter, because it is in the Punjabi community, I would say in the broader sense, it is in their DNA to somehow help when any calamity comes, whether it is earthquake, floods. It is tan, man, dhan, and as our Guru Nanak Dev Ji said, work hard, share your gains with others, and worship God. So I think this is the underlying ethos of the selfless service which Sikhs are doing, from their heart. It's a seva.
It's selfless and even brave, because at a time like this, everybody's so worried about getting the virus, but they've been right there at the forefront, and you've done a lot of work even for frontline workers, doctors, nurses, not only feeding them, housing them. I mean, it's just been, you've set an example for all of us to follow and watch in admiration.
No, thank you. Because it is in our religion, Gurbani says, Awwal Allah Noor Upaya, Kudrat De Sab Bande, Ek Noor Te Sab Jag Upajya, Kaun Bhale Ko Mande. Every human being is a manifestation of God. And as far as Delhi Sikh Gurdwara Management Committee is concerned, I think it is this fact, this imbibing Gurbani into their daily lives, that since 23rd of March, when we were associated, when DSJMC started by providing free food, langar, to millions of poor, which included, I've seen, migrant labor, BPL families, destitutes. And I take this opportunity, while thanking NDTV for propagating and bringing this message to in masse, to bow my heads before the ragis, the pathis, the granthis, the cooks, and of course the president, the office bearers of DSJMC, who were constantly there when most of us were confined to our homes. They were out there cooking, serving, without fearing, the corona, and fighting and helping the frontline and hosting the corona warriors in the Gurdwara Bangla Sahib Sora. So it's a great kind of exemplary service done by Gurdwara Bangla Sahib and the entire management of DSJMC.
Shani ji, bahut bahut dhanyawad judne ke liye aur apne vichar samne rakhne ke liye. Aur aapko bata de, dil se seva se log judne lage hain. Montreal se khabar aayi hai, Manmohan Singh Kohli, chairman Maternet ke, unhone 11 lakh ka apna yogdan diya. Bahut bahut shukriya. और आपको बता दें राहुल बजाज का योगदान भी आया है, उन्होंने 10 लाख रुपए का योगदान दिल से सेवा के लिए दिया है।
In addition to the substantial seva Mr. Sani has been doing since March, he's further pledging a contribution of 51 lakh rupees today for this noble cause. Thank you so much, Mr. Sani. Over to you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Roy. I think as I mentioned that we have been associated with the Delhi Sikh Gurdwara Management Committee, who has been in the forefront of doing the Langar Seva. We started with the dry ration kits distribution through DSGMC, Seva for Langar. And you know, one thing which we are facing, Dr. Roy, is the, as we say, lives and livelihoods. So even the livelihoods of our Pathis, our Granthis, Ragis, and cooks, the Langris, you know, they are also at stake, because the only revenue for a Gurdwara is the offering by the devotees. And if devotees are confined to home, people are not going, so even their salaries. So we started this campaign, DSGMC requested us. So we started a program to mobilize the salaries for these rehabers of our Sikh nation. And main ye appeal karunga ki sabhi Sikh samuday, Delhi mein, Bharat mein, videshon mein, ki hum milkar Sikh qaum ke jo rehbara hain, jo is nazuk ghadi pe jinko tankhahein bhi nahi mil pa rahi hain, to chahe gaam se leke shahar tak, ye hame apne jo gurdwara ke paathi, langri, jo log seva mein lage hue hain, unka dhyan rakhna chahiye. Aur aakhir mein main yahi kahunga ki jaise abhi kaha gaya bhai Ghanaiya ji se leke, right from bhai Ghanaiya ji, who was serving water, and I think the Red Cross Foundation was led by Bhai Kanaiya ji, who was offering to the soldiers.
Mr. Sani, I just must...